How to create bold vintage photo effect with camera raw filter in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Design Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this Photoshop tutorial, we will learn how to add an old, antique or vintage photo effect to an image using the camera raw filter in Photoshop CC. Here is the image I will be working with. First, duplicate background image and convert the background layer into a smart object. In order to keep the effect fully editable, we will need to apply the filter as a smart filter, and for that, we first need to convert layer into a smart object. Select the camera raw filter. This opens Photoshop's camera raw filter dialog box with the image appearing in the main preview area. Open the HSL or grayscale panel. Create a custom black and white version. Then drag the individual color sliders either right or left to lighten or darken. For example, dragging the red slider towards the right will lighten any areas in the black and white version that originally contained red. Continue experimenting with the color sliders until you are happy with your black and white conversion. Using the split toning panel, we can add a sepia tone to our black and white image, and we do that using the hue and saturation values for the highlights and shadows. Open the effects panel. The effects panel is limited to just two effects, grain and vignetting. You can experiment with the sliders on your own to find the settings you like the best, or use the same settings I am using here for my image. Lightening the edges and corners by dragging the vignette amount slider to the right. Click OK when you are done to close out the camera raw filters dialog box. Photoshop goes ahead and applies your settings to the photograph. Here is the final antique photo effect. This is an optional step, but if you want the effect to look more realistic, I want to add the brushed borders and some scratches to the photograph using the Alien Skin Exposure 5 plugin. Effects was added as a fully editable smart filter. If you want to go back and re-edit any of the settings for the effect, simply double-click directly on the name Camera Raw Filter to reopen the dialog box and make your changes. Here is the final result. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.